her social security number visible on the outside of her utility bill.
How many hands did this pass through that saw my personal information?
How did this happen, and what's being done to protect customer privacy?
Call Kurtis Thursday on the CBS 13 News at 5.